79.
I thought it was like...
Or 70, 78.
Okay. Yeah. It usually means a lot of defense.
A lot of terrible offense. Oh, he's low. That's what he should do every time.
Thank you. That's right. They caught it on boogie. I didn't even see it. Woo! 55, 56. Laverne. Big basket. Was it?
Are they counting as a three? Like last time.
Yeah. I think it's 6th one you fall out. 5th one you fall out.
That's a line number 33 range here. Shooting two.
NBA is 6.
That's true, that I think, man. Huh? I think. Gotta put your hand up, don't swipe. Pasadena.
Yeah, it looks nasty.
Was he sitting down?
Yeah. Ugh, that looks disgusting. Ouch.
What did he cut it on?
I have no idea. Somebody got some on the
head. Well, he had a cut on it from about 3 weeks ago. It must have opened back up.
That looks bad.
Where is he?
You saw it? I saw it. You also have these cat and chicken sandwiches
outside. Been with us all week. I've been over here a couple of times.
I was wondering why he was coming out. I was like, what's going on?
Yeah, why now?
But that's why. I see why. Wow.
Thank you.
Oh, he got blown up.
Wow. He must have been bleeding and didn't know it. It was like just like you got those things right there.
Yeah.
At his school, they got these covers, and there was a splinter sticking out, and went right through his finger, right through the skin. Would have been okay, but he yanked it and tore it. It was about a half inch gash. Yeah.